This is a love letter to pants.
But I'm not talking about just any pair of trousers, slacks, or chinos. I'm talking about blue jeans. I have 4 pairs. I bought these at a flea market, got these after watching Marlon Brando do this, ripped these holes in a crazy game of handball. Side note, me and Jerry were the same size.
Blue jeans?
Yeah.
Still a 31 waist?
Yeah, since college.
But these are my favorite pair of jeans. Levi's 501 Selvedge Denim, made in the USA. I've had them for exactly 1,199 days, and they have the scars to prove it, because denim is meant to be worn. To play in, to skate in, to dance in, to love. Blue jeans will always be in style because they tell our stories. Each thread in every pair is a piece of where we've been, the places we'll go, and the pants that will take us there.